using a rangefinder and noting the distance and then filming an orbicular moving behind that really shows that although there are dust particles out of circles of confusion within front of the lens, the orb that I filmed moving behind something that the range finder says is 60 feet away definitely confirms that that is not an out-of-focus dust particle, but it's something else far away from the camera lens. So a range finder is very important.